Well, good day, everyone. Old Guy Cycling hopping on. This is kind of rushed. I'm probably not going to do this again. It's going to be 16:30 here, local time for me. It's just feels really disorganized. Still rushing home, left work even a little bit early. Forgot my water bottle, so I'm going to have to hop off here in just a minute and get it. Again, it's just too much of a rush. Not really a great warm up. Tired. Did a WRTL, so I know I'm bitching, but I don't know, I shouldn't even be racing. So we'll see how this goes. I may not even finish it, depending. Gotta go get my water bottle. Like I say, we'll see how this one goes. If I'm not feeling it, I may just quit. Of course, you'll never know it because I'll just delete this, but I don't know. I like to race. Wanted to race with one of my Sam Mack OTR teammate, but I don't know. I just don't like being rushed. Just don't feel, probably not going to be a very good effort for me. Of course, that can be a self-fulfilling prophecy, so don't want too many negative thoughts. But like I say, just kind of have, like most people, just kind of a normal routine as I get ready, and very abbreviated day, and then you start rushing, you forget things. So the goal with this one, this is the Everything Bagel. I think I did this earlier this past week or last weekend. I think I'm just gonna try to sit in, wait for the climb. I'm actually trying something a little different. I'm gonna go with the Pinarello Dogma F. I'm actually using the arc cut, the die cut 62s. Very aerobics, will probably hurt me on the flats, but I know last time we did this that I kind of still got tailed off on that climb. It's kind of a power climb, so I'm still going to go with a more aero setup, see if that helps me. So we're about a minute. I'm going to stop bitching, complaining, and start spinning, concentrate on the start here. I'm not, try also not to go out super hard. It seems like I've been going off too hard again. I got a bad habit of doing that. Ten seconds. Here we go. I think the climb starts first guy we climb back. I think it's right at 3 kilometers. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe it's starting now. Thank you. Well, so far so good. Legs are definitely not fresh. At least made it with the group over the climb. Just hanging on right now.
Yeah.